What's going on, guys? Seth Ward here, and welcome to weekly vlog number 80. Let's go! Woo!
So the plan for today is we are on our way down to Miramar Car Center, which is a used car dealer. Originally, I was going down there to look up. Okay, what's up with these seats? Selling some lemonade here.
he's not gonna let us go. He's running.
I know I mentioned this at the end of the last video, but originally I was going to go here to look at an Acura TL that I found, but then I discovered that they have an Infiniti G35 as well, and I think I'm still set on that car. I don't think there's anything else that I really want to drive. Started my search back up on that again, so I'm gonna take you guys along for the ride this time and actually show you some cool cars, so stay tuned. Guys, we made it to Miramar Car Center. Here to check out the TL first off, and then we're gonna look at the G35. I was thinking that this one would look a bit nicer than the one that I test drove earlier this week. But it actually, I noticed some stuff on the inside was broken, but it's fine. You know, I'm not really considering this car anyway. It's more money, it's a luxury car. Insurance is probably gonna be more because it's a 2010. Guys, here it is. This might be the only option I have for the one to own. I have another one I'm looking at. This could be mine. This might be mine. Who knows? It's a nice looking car though. I love this shape. Could be mine. Could be mine.
So I guess this is what they did with the 06. I have the 05, so they added this.
Yeah, the little button.
Yeah. This car is more badass than the TL.
Alright, guys, that's the end of the adventure for today. Honestly, I pretty much just bought a car. They're gonna put it on hold, and then we can pick it up tomorrow because I don't have the money on me at the moment. So that's it. It might be the end of my searching here. It's a great car. It's in good condition, low miles, one owner for 13 years. All right, guys, we've returned home. It's a while later, and I am actually going to go to the pumpkin patch that's right next to Legoland, because Clady invited people. I don't know who's gonna be there, but I'm going because I kind of want to and I don't really have anything else to do, and more content for the vlogs, you know? This truly is one of the last videos you guys will see in this car, so take a look around, admire it, you know, the Infiniti. Also, it doesn't have a fancy radio like this, so I don't have any sort of, you know, phone connectivity, so I don't know. We'll work with that for now. Like, I have some thoughts in mind that I want to do for this car, but for now, I gotta live with it stock as is because I don't really have the money to pay for it and then also to customize it, mod it, but I kind of want to get it wrapped. So maybe sometime in the future, we'll get it wrapped. But anyway, not to jump ahead too much, I'm really excited. After the pumpkin patch, I will resume with you guys tomorrow morning where I will actually go ahead and pick up the car so it'll be fully in my possession. And that is going to be an exciting day. Anyway, right now, let's get to the pumpkin patch.
October.
All right, we made it, guys. What's up? How's life? You guys excited to see my new car soon?
Yeah, I'm really excited.
Anyway.
Is it a pink Ferrari?
I could wrap it pink. That would be interesting.
Oh, you should wrap it with your face.
Or a white face.
Or better yet, my face.
What does Mystery Oreo mean?
You have to.
Are they different flavors?
Try it, and then I'm gonna get your.
They were like blindfolded and dumping a bunch of food flavors into the mix. So,
like celery.
Celery.
Are you okay. Ready?
What? I think it's just gonna be like a normal.
Okay,
Oreo.
Try it. Yeah. And let me know what you think it is.
This one tastes like graham crackers. So
graham
good.
Cracker.
Graham crackers? Graham crackers?
Mm-hmm. More like churro graham cracker?
Mm-hmm.
Or like horchata.
Horchata. Okay, so a little bit of context here. This is where we're at. There's like a dude driving around a tractor sort of thing. And pulling people. Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, we're playing some card games.
Yeah.
Nothing like card games at a pumpkin patch.
I don't like it.
What do you normally do?
Well, we're normally not at this pumpkin patch. So, we normally go run amok. But this one is full of children. So it's like, we can't really run amok because.
Did you used to run amok back in the
day?
Yeah. Oh, really?
Yeah.
What'd
you do?
We literally just
go ham.
Went on every ride, like,
and like they knew
rides?
Us there, kind
pump
of.
Pump patches have rides.
The like, slides and the like obstacle courses
but we
and
just,
the swings
like,
and
run
stuff.
Run back and forth in them and like not.
Use we wouldn't
tickets.
Use tickets. They would just let us go over and over again and just like go ham.
Okay. Sweet. That sounds like fun.
I know, but now
we'll get there in a couple hours.
But you know what? We're playing card games on a haystack, so.
Should they just like start a little fire?
Oh yeah, that is
right good. And it's like pitch black. Anyway, we just had a little devotional and now we got some cobbler. What is there? There's like pumpkin and like blueberry and
I don't even know, but it's good.
It is very good.
Delicious.
Too good.
Okay guys, welcome back home. Good morning. First off, it's Tuesday, not Monday. This whole car buying process literally had to happen at the worst time, because yesterday, Monday, was Columbus Day, so the bank was also closed on Monday, so there was no way we could pay for the car and pick it up. And then today, it's gonna be even more difficult to pick it up still. If I could drive down there by myself and pick it up, that'd be awesome, but then my car would be left there. So it's a team effort, and happening on Columbus Day was literally stupid. And Columbus Day, obviously, is a stupid holiday, because, heck, we got Native American Day off, which I've never even heard of, but we didn't get Columbus Day off yesterday, which is kind of lame because math sucks and I did not want to go to math class, but oh well. So anyway, all this to say, I am going to get the car today, and this is the reason that the vlog is going out on Wednesday instead of Monday. I have edited everything up to this point, and it just feels incomplete without me having the car in my possession. So with that said, guys, I will catch you later tonight after I've gone through school and when I go to finally pick up this car.
Hey friends, we're here. I need to get inside of the building with the key provided. Alright, we're in. Between the two computers in the drawer. Over here. No. Over here.
Alright, after some struggles and some phone calls, we made it. Oh, hallelujah, we made it. And I dropped my other keys. I have two sets of car keys right now. What am I gonna put in? Let's put these in. I'll start this up for you guys real quick. Just while I'm here. Oh, baby. This is my car, and I'm so excited. Woohoo! Okay, guys, I can show you the car later, but in a second, I just gotta get home, and I gotta enjoy this, and I gotta relax after that stressful moment of trying to go get it. But all is well in the land of my brand new car. I'll catch you guys at home once the stress is gone. So, yeah, woo! All right, guys, I'm almost home, but I'm not actually gonna go home. This is gonna be my 0-60 right now. This would be awesome. Oh, there it is. Woohoo! Okay. That was worth it. That was worth everything. Probably not as fun because I was only using one hand. But yeah, that was sick. All in all, absolutely love this car. I'm gonna have to do a U-turn real quick, so give me a sec. Okay, we're back. Ugh, I don't want to vlog in this car yet because I'm not comfortable enough. And it's so much fun to drive. It's like, how can I take away from that fun? You know what I'm saying? All right, guys, we're at home. It's now time to officially end the vlog. I'll show you guys around the car and the interior a little bit because I know that I didn't do that. But yeah, radio. I don't have any way to play music. And now I'm not so sure if I can install it because there was a video I saw to install a little thing where it could add an aux input. But I think that required satellite radio, which was the more premium models, which are the ones that also had the sunroof. So you would plug the thing in and replace the satellite radio with that thing. So they're just two cables. I mean, it might be worth a shot to check it out and see, because I really do want to add music to this, because all I have is radio. And that'll do for a while, but that's my first mod on the list. This cup holder, I don't know if you guys saw when we were at the dealer, but there's something stuck in there, and we asked the guys to take it out, but I guess they weren't able to get it out. So I'm gonna have to mess around with this, try and get that fixed. I can't really show you the back. There's a little bit of a rip right there. There we go, as the light takes it in. So that thing is just peeling off because of the heat. That's something to address. I can either just rip the whole thing off or try and re-glue it. I don't know, we'll see. But it's otherwise in great shape. In the seats right here, it's incredible. It's absolutely incredible, and the dashboard looks cool. Anyway, all that said, I'm gonna turn this way so I get the light. Anyway, all that said, guys, this has been a crazy few days. Like, I wanted this vlog out yesterday, but that couldn't happen. So anyway, guys, there's so much fun stuff to come happen with this car. I'm gonna make a little intro edit to this one. It's gonna be combined with a little goodbye edit from my CRV right in front of me. I also have to sell that, figure out what I'm gonna do. I can get like $500, I think, for it. But yeah, for now, thank you guys so much for watching this video. It is finally complete with me sitting in my brand new 2006 Infinity G35 Coupe. So much more to come. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. And as always, I will catch you in the next one. Peace out. I can't survive.